Yeah, you know, it's blessing when you have generational gifting.
Uh-huh. Yeah, and of course, Vicky Winans, who this is her brother and her nephew. Her name is Vicky Bowman, her maiden name, and of course her professional name is Vicky Winans because she's also married to someone else whose name is not Winans. Hello. Uh-uh. And so
you know, now it happens. We're gonna have Vicky Winans call in because love.
So Vicky, explain to us why you're still saying Winans. Why?
She is the bomb.
She's like the Patti LaBelle of gospel. Can you imagine both of them singing together?
Oh my gosh. That I'm gonna suggest that to her.
No, let's not.
Why?
That would be too much.
No, it wouldn't.
Some people singing together is just too much. Mm-mm. Vanessa Bell Armstrong and Daryl Coley. Oh my goodness. Uh-uh. I was dizzy after listening to that song. They did many runs. You know, sometimes two of the same type of voice doesn't mix.
You know,
doesn't work sometimes.
I just gotta write a song for them will mix.
Yeah.
It will mix and match.
Said Patty and Vicky.
Yes.
No.
And speaking of Patty, she's gonna be here in
You told us last week.
Yeah, I'm going. I know it ain't gospel, but hey, it's
But Patty you know LaBelle. What? Patty LaBelle shut down the fair last year.
Was she here last year?
She did a concert, it was the Ohio State Fair. She was here last year for the Ohio State Fair, because I remember that walk. You know how that walk comes into your mind?
Oh, yes.
And you're wearing the wrong shoes, and you're thinking, this is not the day to be cute. Anyway, she sang Total Praise along.
Oh, my gosh.
And I'm telling you, it's just something about gospel music that totally turns everything around. It turns the atmosphere different.
Yeah.
But when she went into it, and she must really love this song because it was on her heart, and you know, you could just feel it. And
well,
just
know,
the spirit just filled the
all of her family, you know, all of her sisters. Yeah. They died very, yeah, very early and very, mm-hmm, young. Mm-hmm. And she has surpassed. I remember when she turned 50. Mm-hmm. She talked about all my sisters are gone, you, mm-hmm, know, because they all succumbed to breast cancer.
I think like four sisters.
Yeah,
like that.
Yeah. Yeah, and so they all, and she was just like, y'all don't know. Y'all don't, I went to see her concert. Mm-hmm. It was here. It was, mm-hmm, many years ago, but she was just talking about how that impacted her.
Yeah.
You know, she was like, God, why am I by myself? You know, everybody's gone.
Yeah.
And you know, it's got to be a challenge. And, mm-hmm, hey. You never know what a person's going through.
And that's true. And you never know how they are actually ministering to people. If you watch the BET Honors, she was being honored.
Fantasia.
No, I'm not talking about Fantasia. I'm talking about, what's the guy's name who was producer of The Butler?
Lee Daniels,
yes. Yeah. Lee Daniels got up and told the whole world that he was strung out on drugs.
Oh, wow.
And he had met Patti LaBelle, and he said that just a few words from her stopped him from doing drugs that night. He said he called her, and he was obviously out of his mind. He was talking to her on the phone, and she said, Lee, do you know Jesus? And that was it.
Oh, my
gosh. He said he hadn't done drugs since.
See, look at God.
And see, you don't know how he's using people.
He's got a wonder-working power, doesn't he? Inside and outside of the, mm-hmm, church. And that's, mm-hmm, why I love doing radio right here, mm-hmm, on the Blazing High Praise Top 40 Countdown. We're going to minister to you with some more music, and we're going to give our shout-outs.
What about our tickets?
Oh, my gosh.
We have to give away some tickets.
Call 614-824-2139. We're going to give away two more tickets to the Purple and Pink concert, taking place April the 8th. It's a fundraiser concert. So, really, tickets are $22 in advance and $25 at the door, but we're giving them away free today.
That's right.
So, call us, 614-824-2139. If you're a cancer survivor, call me. If not, still
Even
call
Even if you're
me.
Not, if you want to go and have a great time, it's going to be an awesome show.
Well, bless someone.
At That's East High. Yeah, awesome. Give them away to someone who would be blessed by it. But call us now.
The artist company, international promoter of Tyler Perry Plays, Temple Man and Friend.
See, that's what automatic is.